Alright, so where I last left off is I made it through Sun's Fortress. And I've gotten to the boss that is up here. And I remembered I figured out for the first time that you can take a cage from the very top of Sun's Fortress all the way to the bottom of Sun's Fortress. No. That's fine. Okay, we're fine. Okay, can I get out of here? No. Oh wait, yes. Okay. Let's try not to die. So last time this character I died in here. Grab my souls real quick. Hell, buddy! I was not in that anymore. What? Let me see something real quick. How much damage does this do? If I fireball you, not that much damage. What the? Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Ridiculous. What the hell's going on? Oh! That was weird. That was a weird exploit. What?! No! You asshole. Sweet.
Oh yeah.
The best. Ah shit. Might as well just do this. Need two hits. Use my souls. That's good enough. Actually, I could use another to get to 11. Oh God. Hi, buddy. Ready to fight you now. Come here. What? Okay. Alright. Okay. I think it's once I hit this bonfire. I'll start attacking me.
Hello, lady.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old key, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling.
Am I ready for this fight? I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe I am. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Hello. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh, sweet. Double tail axe, go. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember now. Okay, I have to go this way. Painting Guardian.
Hello, Painting Guardian. Your knives are so slow.
Okay, these guys suck. Oh, tons. Amazing. Amazing. Oh, it was already kindled.
How nice of her.
Dead. wonder if I'll get a level off this. Oh yeah, I'll definitely get a level off. Great. Negating. Didn't take any damage that time.
Oh, look, it's Gwen.
Let's see, there should be another item down here. Along with you, motherfucker! There's an item down here. Let me just get to this real quick so I can activate the shortcut.
Hello, shortcut. How are you doing?
I forgot you were there. Hey, buddy. Can I kill you?
Loot.
Okay, so I've done that. Let me go back and rest up. I think I got another level out of that. Giant's halberd. That's sort of okay. So, there's one of these guys up here. Come on, guys. Come on. There's one. There's another one right there. Buddy. Ah! Come on. No. Oop. Oh! I screwed that up. Okay, so this guy bounced back and then fell. Yeah, this is one of my favorite parts. Hooray! Wait, wrong? Where's that? Shit! Weird lock on. Really weird lock on. Whoa, I gotta reach.
No!
I'm gonna have to just run by those things. I don't know. I hate them. I don't think they'll be able to follow me.
Yeah.
We'll do it for the souls. Okay, so that's that. Run this way. And then down here. We're doing good. We're doing fine. Okay, grab that. Go up here. Heal. Ow! Fuck off. Cheesed it. So much cheese. We're at another bonfire. Hello, Solaire. How are you doing?
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signet, you left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance. You really are fond of chatting with me, if I didn't know better. Oh no, dear me. Pretend you didn't. You really are fond of me, if I didn't. Oh no.
Easy to get here. Not easy, but I just kill this silver knight right here and whoa. Silver knight. Why are you lagging so much? I'm gonna change this server again. What's that?